So a common question patients ask is, would leech therapy really cure my varicose veins? So leech therapy, you know, I mean, first of all, if you sort of, you can imagine some kind of bug which bites you, and would you allow, would you like a real life bug to, you know, bite you? And that's, just imagining it is a little bit of a difficulty. But again, if you think of it, there are some articles that says that, you know, when leech actually bites, it delivers a blood thinner locally and all that. But again, it's the structure of the veins. The veins are enlarged, they are not pumping blood properly, the valves are not working properly. So no amount of blood thinner that you actually put on it will really help, you know, seal or close the veins, or, you know, improve the functioning of the valves in the veins. Having said that, there is you need to know about the cleanliness of the leeches as well, right? You know, if we are putting an IV or, you know, giving some injection, the number one aspect should be the sterility. And I find it hard to, you know, think of ways to make a living organism sterile. And where was the leech born, and what did it, you know, how is it cleansed? Is it really sterile? Because I've had patients who come with bad leg infections after doing the sucking treatment, and they first had to be given high dose of antibiotics to cure the infection and then do the proper treatment for the varicose veins. So again, leeches, seriously, and after all, you are learned yourself, so you would be able to understand why not. Thanks.